stop. This is your real God.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah?
The power of Jesus will show you one day.
Why are you here?
A long way to seek your permission to spread the word of the gospel.
Alright. You know, I'll grant you permission to evangelize around Germany. But, you know, I think I'll change your name from Winfred to Boniface. That way, people will be able to recognize you better. And... Hello? Muhammad? No, I thought I told you, Jesus is the real Son of God. There's nothing about this Islam stuff. No. Trust me. Right now, okay. Alright, bye. Alright. So, yeah, I'm gonna change your name from Winfred to Boniface, and, you know, you'll be on your way. God bless and good luck.
God bless you too.
Hey, you must be King Charles.
Yeah, you must be Boniface. The Pope sent me a letter saying that you're gonna reform the Catholic Church.
I've converted into Christianity. I'm gonna help you reform the Catholic Church in Germany.
Oh my gosh, I love this song!
Everything is awesome. Everything is cool. I live a team. Everything is awesome. And we're living large. Everything is awesome.
Did you see where are my pants last night?
I came in like a wrecking ball.
That was too fast.
King Charles and Boniface helped to reform the Catholic Church in Germany. They took down many shrines for the false gods like Thor, Loki, Odin, and they put in the real God, Jesus Christ.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday.
Lord,
no more kingdoms.
Amen.
The power of Christ has come. Join me.
Is in the building.
You like your chest, so it's, yeah. Oh, a little more. A little more, because I'm going to get it from, like, the back, so. Yeah. Just hug him. Just hug him.